Hello, today we're going to be demonstrating practical explosion effect. Here we go. That was stupid! As you can see, there it is.